Session 3, Classes and Objects. Member functions defined inside the class. Now, what do you mean by member functions defined inside the class? Member functions can be defined inside the class or can be defined outside the class also. You copy the program first, always. Always you copy the program. The class definition part is on left hand side and the main is on the right hand side. In the notes you copy the class definition and below you copy the main part. So class name is student and we have roll number and name as members, private. Anything private cannot be accessible outside the class. And most important thing, the difference between session 2 and session 3, that class definition is outside the main. And as in session 2, I given the class definition inside the main. You can give it even outside, just like your structures in C language. So we have two methods, read and write. You need to refer functions concept in C language for these type of programs. Function definition, function call plays very important roles in these type of programs. So void read and void write, they are function definitions. Functions without arguments, prototype 1. So read is to read the data and write to write. We can use any number of functions based on your requirement in the program, and this is a sample program. This read and write concept, you can put it even in one member function. So in the main program, we create the object and here object is H. And the member functions must be called with the help of the object in the main program. H.read and H.write. Once a function is called, automatically the control will be transferred to the definition part of the function. You can see the arrow marks there. Class name is student and roll number name or member data, and read and write are the functions, and h.read and h.write, they are the function calls. Functions plays very important role in C++. You need to refer the concept of functions in C before coming to this part. So these are the function definitions used in the program. The functions are defined in public. They are public because they can be accessible outside the class. The roll number name, which are declared as private, cannot be accessed outside the class, but they can be accessed inside the member functions. Look at that, read and write. The roll number name can be used. So the data which is private cannot be accessible outside the class, but can be accessed inside their concerned member functions. So what happens if you try to access the data which is private? Look at a demo program, a small program. The class name is dead here and data is D. Here also the class definition is outside the main. I told you class definition can be inside or outside. In session 2 we used class definition inside main, no confusion regarding these type of things. And the object is k, k.d is equal to 10, which is an error. And the most important thing is, by default members are private. Look at the second one, arrow mark. I didn't specify it as a private or public. Even if you don't specify it as a private or public, it will take it as private only. So by default, members are private.